Hey guys, welcome back to our vlog. Today we are at Radix Dance Convention. We are watching Carly and Caitlin warm up because they're doing their solo soon, and I'm so excited to watch. And we also plan on taking some really fun classes later, so stay tuned.
This is me before my solo.
This is me after my solo. My name is Carly.
You did so good. You did so good.
Hey guys. We just got out of our Friday night class.
We forgot to film the classes on Friday. We took hip hop with Trisha. It was a teen adult hip hop class. It was honestly so fun.
It's so fun.
I love that choreo so much. I love Trisha's class. And right now, we are eating dinner.
What is up, you guys? We just got to the room.
It is 7:23. I'm so nervous for classes, but I'm also so very excited.
Also, I was gonna film me getting ready this morning, but I did wake up a little bit late. I do not know what time Carly is gonna be here, but we will vlog. This is Quillen, and behind the camera is Sky.
Oh,
flip the camera.
Flip the camera.
Flip the camera.
You're twinning.
You gotta change.
Oh, but today we have contemporary, ballroom, ballet, then
hip hop,
and then hip hop,
and then audition.
Audition with Talia.
And then your mom.
Hey!
Carly's taping her foot.
Let's tape it up, boys. We got a long day ahead of us. We gotta make sure this is secured in.
Ooh.
Take that. So make it thick.
What class is next?
A.
I love how everyone probably went on the same.
We had ballroom if you couldn't tell.
Yeah. 5, 6, 8, go 1, 2.
What did you eat for lunch?
I had broccoli beef from Panda Express.
Sky's eating her salad. What are you eating, Jules? Chick-fil-A? So yum. Okay guys, we're back in the room and we're gonna have a little TikTok fun time. Closing show rehearsals, but it's from 4 to 7 and I'm already exhausted, but it's gonna be super fun and I'm so excited.
Hey guys, so we just finished rehearsal and we have another rehearsal tomorrow and another one tomorrow, and our dance day's done.
Yep, I'm actually so exhausted and sweaty. How do you feel, Caitlin? That's how she feels.
Good morning, guys. It is Sunday, the last day of Radix, and we're here at like 6:55 a.m. for a morning rehearsal for the protege dance, so.
That's all he's saying. Before you try to sneak a fifth.
How are you feeling?
Guys, I'm feeling really tired. I woke up before my alarm.
Why?
I don't know. And so I got ready at 5 a.m. and then I went back to bed. And then I left at 6.
You went back to bed after you woke up? I mean, after you got ready. That's so funny.
I was so tired.
Why are you tired?
No, I still can't find it, bro.
You did not meet out your dancer.
And we're done with it. And now we're going to class.
We have Tina first.
Look at Sky.
Hi, Sky.
It's on me.
Rehearsal is honestly super, super tiring, but I'm excited for Tina's class.
Now we're just waiting for warm up, and then we have class with Tina, and then tap, and then we have lunch.
Do you guys like the outfit?
So we have. Wait. I really like this. I think this is my favorite outfit of you so far. Okay, OOTD. Top five. Oh, okay.
You know me so well.
I didn't know they had that top though. Like, it looks like five, but I didn't know they have it.
It's reversible.
Oh, okay.
Target.
Delete that video. Wait, are those the Target, like, the straight, the wide leg sweatpants?
Yeah.
Wait.
And then my, I think they're the, something.
Then these, are those the ultra mini mugs?
Ultra mini.
Those are the ultra mini. Those have been in. Those are in. OOTD.
The
five.
Five. Five, Lulu, and I brought some free people. Lulu. Lulu.
Hey.
She's a Lulu girl. What? Oh, wait, where's this from? Oh, this is from Uniqlo. From, I don't know, somewhere in Canada.
Like, nothing's coming out of this.
Maybe because there's... Girl.
It's literally just air. It's full.
Guys, she's so stinky. Guys, if you know, you know.
Hey, Jordan,
she walked into class, and as soon as she got there, she dropped all of her mangoes on the floor.
Those
mangoes. So she good.
Wait, where's your outfit from? Quick OOTD.
Where is this from?
This is a vlog.
Amazon. Amazon, yeah.
Amazon.
My Amazon fit, you know? Mm. Yeah, it was nice.
We forgot to vlog in Tina's and Tap class, but it was still a good time.
Hey guys, so we just finished Brian's class, and now we're going into the closing show. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's 2:37. Having a good day. Yeah.
Wash your hands before you try to stick a flippy finger. Knowing you which directions, I won't let you slip between the cracks. Mm-hmm.